I was on my way home from work. I stopped by for a drink, and it was happy hour, 2-for-1. You know, yeah, I had a bunch. I think it was a lot. It got up into the double digits. Bottom line, I was in no condition to drive. So I did the right thing. I got in the back seat of my car to sleep it off. I didn't want to drive home. And you know, what am I supposed to do?